Hi, this is Bridget from Creative Minds. Today I'm going to show you our new appointment calendar. It's a booking tool that you can use to create multiple calendars and book time on your calendar. In this example, we see one of the calendars. You can see the open slots here. These have expired, meaning they're no longer available for booking. There are also locked slots, which are also not available for booking. To book this time slot, click on the slot and fill out the form by entering your name, email address, phone number, and then click submit. Behind the scenes, booking requests can be automatically approved or moderated. If it's moderated, the user managing this calendar can accept, reject, or discuss the request, meaning he can write an answer and try to understand what the user wants. Once the user gets the notification, he can reply to discuss his concerns during a meeting. The user can also change the date and the time for this meeting. It is possible to generate or create multiple calendars. In each calendar, you can define the event duration and receive notification from the admin side for each new booking. Also, you can book or set aside a minimum number of hours before the event so no other booking can be made during this time. The admin can separate booking forms for each calendar. This means that each calendar can have its own booking form, and you can add additional fields including text, checkbox, and radio. Once the user books the appointment, he will need to fill out the form before he can add apply for the booking. Each calendar can have its own available time. You can easily set a time in the day and find dates that are available in this calendar. You can also set specific days in the week when the calendar will not be available, so no booking will take place. The calendar is very, very rich in options. There's a new section for notification, new bookings, and booking accepted, which is sent to the customers, as well as booking rejected, allowing the customer and admin to always receive bookings. Also, the labels and colors of the calendar can be changed very easily, so you can create your own customized look and feel. This calendar is mobile friendly, so when you view the same calendar in the mobile view, you will see the day view, so it will be easy to book appointments. The calendar also comes with a monthly view, so you can see other available time slots. The calendar is automatically adjusted to the user's time zone. This covers the appointment calendar. Thank you for watching.